Fantastic. How about a guilty pleasure, a band or artist that you shouldn't like, but you do?
Guilty pleasure, a band or artist that you shouldn't like, but you do. Just very spontaneously, I'm going to say The Fine Young Cannibals.
Oh, it's not a bad
choice. I don't know what. Yeah. Well, yeah, if you ask me a different day, it might be someone else, but, but you know, good thing, she drives me crazy. Like, yeah. They're good songs, man. Like,
Roland Gift was the vocalist. Yeah, the other guys, I don't know their names, but Roland Gift had this very, very unique voice.
Yeah, great voice. And, you know, you don't go to like a rock and roll practice and go, Fine Young Cannibals, but that's a guilty pleasure, I'll say that.
It's not bad at all. They had a kind of weird dance routine thing going on as well in the videos.
Yeah,
I remember.
Yeah,
bendy legs and all that kind of stuff. Was it Johnny Come Home? What was it? Yeah, all right.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm not the man I used to be. Literally and metaphorically.
Yeah.